strings that bind me to my divine. To mankind, so many.